de la musique?
Thug life.
Ha ha ha.